when Madden was gone, when they tortured Peter after selling out his master's son. Faces wrong with blood, they let the guild dig out the ground. But I hid your letter and your black nightgown under our seat, next to the drain cleaner. Anonymous parcel like timber lost in the forest. In it you spoke honestly and swore you never loved me anyway. What can I say? I'm on my knees, baby. Don't let it ring for days. Let it seem like swarming hives in devotion and praise. As they swim around their queen, paint her an ocean, and pave her every movement with rose petals and rays. A city for her approval, if for only your removal, then forget she ever knew you in the first place. What can I say? That these altars reach only into my brain. We've built them higher now than any of us can attain. With wars that we silently wage, there is a peace. There is a peace. There is a peace. And that's worth more. As we roll through trading hits with waves, reach quietly the gates that sang, previously strung like magazines, as we passed around the pane, the lonely rattle to the silence of the paper. We breathe the same air to irrational vapor. Did it together, but we all suffered alone. Melting back in a scheme, Adirondack Valley rose. To sleep for the night, then try to unload. In cubicles of rock and stone, we've built them higher now than any of us can control. With wars that we silently own, but there is a peace I know. There is a peace I know. There is a peace I know. And it rages more than the rings of hell condone. Tight squeeze and the hissing of my throat, like a distressed call from a distant sinking boat. I am swimming in the light, breaststroking along into a new realm beyond borders or higher orders, till it's time to stand up, time to meet my maker naked. Time to fess up to all the lies we validated. I don't want to turn around, I want to hear that trumpet's final moan. And every soul together in a choral drone, like a flat tire's moan. Rumbling and snagging your fender over and over. Louder and louder and louder, like the first miracle defined. Like the sonic boom thundering through mile high, pummeling each rim shot into a rhythmic nursery rhyme. And playing this ancient show straight into the sky. Oh.